basis. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Crikey KFR back with another video. Today we're playing the GOAT himself, Cool Bananas. Nah, jokes. Nah, we got decent players, but not that good on the other team. So dubs, I guess. We on that grind for 1.3k. Got my school starts back on Fuck it, maybe jump. Wow, I chode the bar and I shit myself that it was gonna. Yo, that lagged a little bit. But I still feel at it. Anyway, I shit myself before that it was gonna shoot. Anyway, back to the main point. Yeah, I got school. It's not Monday, is it? It's Tuesday I got school. You're about to say the other team got that. Imagine not closing out on that. If you did, I would have been scrambling to pass out of that one. Oh my god, they're gonna delay me out of the game because I was fucking dancing. That's taking salty to a whole new level. Yo, imagine. Watch this. Brick. Oh no, they're gonna delay me out of the game because I blocked it. This kid. Do we actually shoot anything with greens these days? 3 for 3? No, I got the wrong animation. I didn't get the exciting one. Rest in peace. They still didn't hit shit, lol. Oh shit, dancing. You make you can get out of those dancing animations quicker. Nothing but greens. For the boys, except the first shot where I lagged, but does that really count? Every other shot's been green. I mean, if we were just getting greens, that'd be 3 for 4. It's pretty good actually. Yo, they scored. Bro, I want to get point guard over this point guard. LOL. Should have went for that, actually. What's this? Shit, I had that. Grinding DF told me that one. Oh, shit, that was going in, bro. Okay, give me that fucking ball. Imagine. Does anyone see that teammate open in the corner? Because I seem to not. Actually, I better give it to him. I wish you could icon on fancy passes. It'd make it a lot easier to get flashy pass assists. Shoot that bitch. You don't have the balls to shoot that. Lol. 22k? If you haven't already, signed my petition on Instagram to remove shoving from cages. We already got like 12 people. He sold.
Getting better each day, stacking that cheddar cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray.
Yo,
till I'm
in
my best
that.
Each day, until I'm lit the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being we lit. Hoping
I'll be stop fucking spamming, you 12-year-old little shit. Bro, I don't care about spamming. 2K need a remove shot. Fucking fight. Time that bit better. Yo, I'm cold. Yeah, time to get up cold. Easy dunk. Yo, 5 for 7 and I'm cold. Rip. I was cold, man. So I was cold when I was shooting above 50%. That's kind of bullshit, 2K.
Now we on our way to greatness. And all that I ever took was patience.
You know what? I used to feel so devastated. Bro, I missed one shot after hitting my last shot and gold. 2K be tripping, that went through my hand at Dominant. Don't ask me to say that again. I put my pain in the cadence, turn my brain up Yo, I had that. Try and get this. Kid shoots another break. I was wide open. Yeah, see, teammates are overrated. Having teammates is something unnecessary. Yo, who wants to, you know those challenges where you play like 3-on-1 and your teammates just stand off in the corner? Who wants one of those challenges? I feel like doing one for a video. That's pretty. Okay, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to, believe it's 1.3K. It's been an honor recording a video for you. It's something you don't hear every day. Lol. if you haven't already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Peace out, mother truckers. Like and subscribe for the 13th time. She don't care if I die. You're right, you're right. Yeah, I bet you won't cry.